4 categories of labor: professional labor, semi-skilled labor, unskilled labor, skilled labor.
What is unskilled labor? Unskilled labor is a workforce with limited skills or minimal economic value for the work performed. Typically, unskilled laborers are used in daily production tasks that do not depend on technical abilities or skills. The federal agency has also estimated that unskilled and low-skilled labor will account for the maximum increase in jobs between 2014 and 2024. These jobs include farm workers, healthcare aides, and food preparation workers. Who is unskilled labor? An unskilled worker is an employee who does not use reasoning or intellectual abilities in their line of work. These workers are typically found in positions that involve manual labor, such as packager, assembler, or apprentice or farm worker. Here are some examples of unskilled jobs. They are parking lot attendant, cleaner or janitor, fast food worker, line operator, messenger, sewing machine operator, semi-automatic, construction laborer, information desk clerk, and vegetable harvester or picker, and some other types of farm workers.
What percent of jobs are unskilled? Government estimates suggest that more than 30% of the workforce now earn irregularly, and some predict that number will reach 50% by the 2020s. These workers are not in control of their own schedules, the number of hours of work they get in a week, and typically receive no benefits. During harvest time, farms take on lots of unskilled labor. Their work requires the minimum of training and experience. In fact, if unskilled workers were not available during the fruit picking season, many farming business would collapse. Unskilled labor does not require workers to have special training or skills. The jobs that require unskilled labor are continually shrinking due to technological and social advances. Jobs that previously required little or no training now requires training. For example, labor that was once done manually now may be assisted by computers or other technology, requiring the worker to have technological skills.
Advantages of unskilled labors. Unskilled labor is an inexpensive way for businesses to accomplish their production or service goals without raising customer costs. Frontline jobs for many companies are not technical or demanding, so unskilled workers can complete the task with little or no formal education of the positions. Disadvantages of unskilled labors: lack of basic skills. Unskilled laborers may lack basic skills necessary for satisfactory workplace performance. Training costs, safety hazards, low productivity, poor interpersonal skills, turnover figures. Effect of unskilled laborers. Workers who fall into the unskilled category may have lower degrees of education and experience than their skilled counterparts. This can mean they have poor interpersonal communication skills, which can have a negative impact on customer service or inner company communication. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe, and press the bell icon to get notification every time we post a new video.